Have you ever regretted anything in your life? Something you haven't done? Or maybe something you're not doing? One day, I realized I was sick of playing safe. I've always known what I wanted, but I never really, truly visualized myself doing it. Perhaps because I was scared of what other people would say. It's so hard being alone. But we are not alone. We're just afraid to find out. We become fierce enough to throw ourselves into the dark and keep fighting until we see the light with our own eyes. Then all will be rewarding. Once a man said, "It's the things we didn't do that we regret the most." Thank you, Stanford. Now I get it. And you? What is it you're not doing that you will regret?